Sadly, this is the fourth time someone broke into the church this year, and this time their surveillance cameras captured a man on camera. But this crime, it hurts more than just the church collecting the toys.
They had actually just pulled the glass out and set it aside and then come through the window.
A Christmas Grinch with bags in tow breaks into First Methodist Church in Millington late Sunday night.
We had started placing the toys in here until they got to the place to where we would have to move them out into a larger room, but nothing is left.
Senior Pastor Ronnie Peck tells me the man got away with $500 worth of toys they donate to Real Foot Rural Ministry Toy Store in Lake County, Tennessee.
Each year, they open this toy store so that impoverished families can come there and purchase new toys for their children at almost nothing.
Peck says last year the toy store helped 500 families, giving 1,300 kids tons and tons of presents and the Christmas they deserve.
This is the difference in some children getting to have a Christmas versus, you know, not getting to have a Christmas. And, you know, as a mom who did benefit for you know, a lot of years from that help, I can't imagine, you know, being told, you know, well, we don't have those toys here.
Laura Beth Jones has two kids and says she relied on these donations and the toy store for the past 3 years.
It was, I say, like life-changing. I mean, it allowed me to be able to give my kids, you know, a really good Christmas. I mean, one that they wouldn't have had otherwise.
Tonight, Peck has a message for the thief.
We love you. We forgive you. It's Christmas. If you have any particular needs, come by the church. Set up a time to come in and talk to us, and we'll do everything that we can to help you.
Now, if you would like to make a donation, please leave a voicemail at the number on your screen, or you can drop off a donation at the First United Methodist Church in Millington after the Thanksgiving holiday. Reporting in the studio, Kristen Holloway, WREG News Channel.